Here we're with Congresswoman Judy Chu at this Asian American Leadership Summit. So thank you very much for coming.
Oh, it is wonderful to be here.
Yes. And last year we were with you and you delivered a wonderful speech. So this year, and what's the information you want to tell our voters especially?
This is one of the most critical elections of all time, and Asian Pacific Islanders can play a big role in it. Asian Pacific Islanders could really play a critical role as the swing vote in particular districts, and they could sway the election to be one way or the other. If we maximize the voter registration, we maximize the voter turnout, we can truly make a difference.
So talking about making difference, what the difference that you wish to see?
Well, I certainly would like to return our country back to where it was before. I mean, right now we have threats to some very, very important things like our family immigration system. This is the way most Asians have come here. And yet, right now, President Trump is threatening that. But we can provide a checks and balance if we, for instance, take back the House. And we can try to return our country back to some semblance of normalcy.
Well, thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you.